Hello my students, hope you all are doing fine at your home. Today we are going to do largest number. Now I hope you remember the number line. Yes, this is the number line. You have seen it last day. Now this number line, yes, this number line, whatever you count afterwards, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now whatever you are counting later, you know, after, that is the largest number. Like for 1 and 2, you are counting 2 after 1. So this 2 is the largest number here. Like that, between 6 and 8, you are counting 6, then 7, then 8. So between that, 6 and 8, you are counting 8 later on. So 8 is the largest number here. I hope you will remember this number line because this is going to help us in solving the questions. Now students, let's continue with our classwork. This is CW date you have to write. You have to write the CW date. Next, you have to write the day and then month. So please remember, don't skip this part. Next, let's start reading the heading. C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. T-H-E, the. L-A-R-G-E-S-T, largest. N-U-M-B-E-R, number. Circle the largest number. So here you have to circle the largest number. Now I hope you remember the tricks. Number A says 616, 2626, 5555, 3535. Between this, you have to first look for the left side number. Which side? Left side. Left. Left side number. This is the left side number. So what is this number? 1. This is 2. This is 5 and 3. Can you tell me between this 1, 2, 5 and 3, which is the largest number? Yes. Very good. 5. So this 5555 is the largest number here. Next one, 7171, 5151, 3131, 2121. Between this 7, left side number, yes, 7, 5, 3 and 2. Can you tell me which is the largest number? Yes, 5? No, it is 7. So this 7171 is the largest number here. So you will circle it. Next, as you can see, between the 6, 10, 2 and 8, the 6, 2 and 8 are single digit number. But this 10, 1, 0, 10 is a 2 digit number. These are 1 digit number or single digit number, and this is a 2 digit number. So 1 is always less than 2, 2 is greater. So this 2 digit number is going to be the largest number. Next, 5555, 4545, 6565 and 9595. For that, what should you do? You should look for the left side number 5. This is 4, 6 and 9. Can you tell me which is the largest one? Yes, 9. Why? Because if you remember the number line, 9 comes last. Under this 4, 6, 5, there is 9. So 9 is a greatest number. So this 95 is going to be the largest number here. And we will circle it. Next, 6060, 9090, 8080 and 7070. Please tell me which is the largest number? 6. 9, 8 or 7? Yes, this 9090. So we will circle this. Next, number F, 2727, 4747, 6767 and 8787. Among this 2, 4, 6 and 8, 8 is largest. So we are going to circle this 8787 as it is the highest or largest number. Okay? I hope you understood this much. Hello, my dear students. I hope you have finished all your homeworks. This was your homework. What it says? It says match the following. Here are some numbers and here are some number names. You had to match it. Now I hope you have finished it. Let's just check it. First, here was 9. What is the spelling of 9? N-I-N-E 9. This is N-I-N-E 9. No. This is? No. This one? Yes. This is N-I-N-E 9. So what you have to do? You will not draw any line. No. You will not draw any line. What will you do? You will see that what is written here? A. This A means this is the A number map. So you will write A here beside this 9. Similarly, next one, 6. This is 6? No. This is 6? No. This is? Yes, this is 6. S-I-X, 6. So what will you do? You will write B here. Now, this is the final answer. You will match it with your own answers. This is your another homework. Okay, so what you have to do here, this is also matching. Now, here the numbers are not written. We have drawn some objects. You have to count them. Let's say like this is 1, 2, 3. How many balloons are here? Here are 3 balloons. So, you have to search for the spelling 3 here. In this line, you have to search for the spelling. Is this 3? F-O-U-R 3? No. T-H-R-E-E 3. So, this matches with this one. So, what will you do? You will write this A here beside 3. Next one. Here are some balls. How many balls are here? Can you count? Start counting. I will also count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, here are 8 balls. How many balls? 8 balls. So, you have to search for the spelling of 8. This is 8. No. This is already 3. T-E-N, 10. E-I-G-H-T, 8. So, this 8 matches with this one. So, what will you write here? You will draw some line? No. You will write this B here. Next one. Here are some ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are 5 ice creams. Now, you have counted. This was 4. This is 3. This was TN 10. And this is 8. Now, what is this? FIV 5. This is 5. So, what will you do? You will write C here. So, children, this is the final answer. This is the final answer. You will match it with your own homework.